in the shoot, so I didn't know if he would leave super hard, and he just kind of ran right out there. So he was good. I had a good spring. I finished the season strong, and yeah, ended up winning the region. So it was a good year.
Super as well. Yeah. There you go. Now you're cooking with grease.
Saddle.
From a coach, he said, if you rock the start, take your shot, let's win this thing. If you're off of it, go rope a calf. And it felt good and it works good. I worked really hard at school this year. I had to prioritize my rodeo on what I wanted to focus on. And I chose the breakaway because it's my favorite. And so it was just a lot of hard work because we only practiced till 5 and I got done with school at 3. So I really had to prioritize what I was going to work on this year. So
why was school so important to you?
You know, I want to be a teacher, so I felt like I needed to really work hard at school and be dedicated to what I want to do. And we're student athletes, so student comes first. And this is all just for fun.
Oh boy! Look out!